Every once in a while, you know, there's somebody kind of shows that they've got some talent. Possibly got a good future if that talent gets picked up. And one young man, as I mentioned earlier, is the young man here on mandolin. He seems to have an uncanny talent for writing pretty good songs. And I'm going to leave him to introduce this one to you now. It's obviously something that means a lot, and it's a very touching song. So I'll leave Seth to introduce you.
This next tune we're going to do, Johnny came to me and was saying he wanted a kind of a heartfelt, slower number, and I brought him this one that I had. It's called Will You Be My Valentine? It's an original tune. It's about a little girl who has cancer and is dying, and her father, and it's Valentine's Day, and she goes up to her father, and as she passes away, she says, "Will you be my Valentine?" This is based on a true story.
My Valentine, what she told me.
one left.